Been a while since I slept on a twin mattress. Almost a year, actually, now that I think about it.
Where the hell are you?
Ooh, boy. Might as well go ahead and just make that up. And we don't have a main weapon, so we'll just go ahead and make you. We still have three full durability shivs. Even though, unfortunately. Okay, so we have 10. Yeah, we'll save up for 100 of this. Oh, this is going to go up to 18 total bullets? Oh, how rude.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
No idea, but now we need to go looting. Oh, there's a possible... Oh, is there a second story up in that house? Let's go take a look. Can we get up there is the question. No, that'll be a negatory friendo. Oh, even the horse tracks have all blown away by now. Or filled up. Do-do-do-do. Damn it. Damn it. Wow, where the hell did he come from? Wait a minute.
Move it. Don't let him get you.
There was one more guy. Where'd he go? Okay, there's two. Wait a minute. I know I had an axe. And it still had like one shiv.
Nothing here.
You see him? He's not fucking here.
Well, I wish I could do that.
You're dead, asshole!
Am I? One, if I'm dead, why are y'all running? And these people really don't understand the point of the meaning of threats, do they? Because if I'm gonna die, because if I'm dead, you're gonna kill me. Why not try and actually kill me? Oh, I did not mean to go. Back inside, back inside. Oh, well, never mind. That's as far as I can go inside, so.
Gotcha, asshole. You finish him off! Get him still! Oh, shit!
That's one way to do it.
What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. Can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Damn.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait.
Jeez.
Come on.
And we're back to Ellie.
Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Woo! Oh, hey, Ellie's knife. In here.
I can do this.
I'll take that. Thank you.
We heard gunshots.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed. Get him clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. Kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Oh fuck.
I'm tired of this shit. Cross the line this time.
I've been saying this for months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Do 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 do. Ooh, I think we got out of that one nice and lucky.
You see her? She's not over here.
Use a storm to my advantage.
You see her?
Yeah. As Ellie.
They're everywhere.
Well, this is definitely one of the points. In the game, where I want to be very, very, very careful.
I'll play over here. You? Same here.
See-ish. What, he went downstairs? Okay, good. I'm gonna go this way. As Ellie, it is flight, not fight. Could take care of this guy here. Revolver, new weapon. Sure it is. Yes, it is.
Show yourself.
Well, why don't you bite someone? Relax, you're not biting anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused, let's find her.
More than one? No, just him. Okay.
Anything?
Nah, I got nothing.
Over there?
She's not here. Keep looking.
Right here.
Well, that worked out handy, didn't it?
Where are they?
Where am I going? I think we found the place we need to go. Oh, I can't craft. Okay. Oh, because I don't have my backpack. Gotcha.
How did you do it? That's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys.
Okay, stay away from the crack. Stay away from plates.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my fate. But only for a second. Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing... That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
What the hell, dude? Come on.
You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now.
It's definitely too late now.
You give up now, and I promise to be quick. Promise. Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. There you are, Ellie.
Ow, I did. Oh. Where am I? Where's Dave?
Oh no. No, that's not you.
Ugh. Okay, it was just the one last time I needed to get that done. I needed to finish that. Makes me actually want to just dump all my beer out.
Keep searching. She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding the damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
that? Over there.
Whoa!
You're gonna pay for that!
Ow. Jesus! Guns! They hurt! Well, certainly take them all out as Joel. Alright, so I have 12, I have 7.
I got nothing over this way.
Me either.
And the storm is definitely helping out with the silent kills for this area somewhat. Pally, how's it going, buddy? Great, how am I? I'm okay. I'm just okay. I've been having a lot of issues since I got back home. Not health anyways. More technical and nature. Anyways. Do 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 do.